Without further ado, I would like to move on to our first speaker of the day. Architect Damodar Acharya has been practicing architecture in Nepal for about 12 years. He is the principal architect and managing director of A-Not Architecture and Architects, founded by three architects graduated from IOE. He is trying to introduce contemporary architecture design elements in public buildings as only a few reputed architects opt to work for the public sector. He has successfully implemented a few design endeavors, and few more are in the construction phase and yet more in the design phase. He has been awarded the Outstanding Youth Professional Award for the year 2017, recognizing his works in architecture sector by the Nepal Engineering Association. Today, for his presentation, he will be presenting on the contemporary architecture in public office buildings of Kathmandu. I would like to welcome architect Damodar Acharya onto the dais. Please welcome him with a round of applause, everyone. Thank you.
Teachers, senior architects, fellow architects, and all present architects, I really thank Sona for giving me this opportunity to talk on my few projects where some of them are under construction phase and few are in design phase and few more are in waiting for the construction. Before going into our projects, I like to first of all talk about the scenario of public office buildings in Nepal. Public office buildings of Nepal used to be conducted in Rana palaces. Like this is the Singhadarbar, which was the palace of Rana Prime Minister and used to be the office of the Prime Minister of Nepal. And this is another office building in neoclassical Rana Palace, same hall, which is being used as a government department office building. And this is another popular Baba Mahal building, which is used as the office building for the Department of Roads. And this is our Ananda Niketan building, which is being used as the office building for Pulsar Engineering campus. And this is Ravi Bhavan, which is used as office building for Natham. This is the scenario of office buildings because no design was prepared for particularly for office buildings, public office buildings in Nepal, and they were carried on the Darbar buildings of the Ranas. There are various foreign aid projects because of which various foreign architects came to Nepal and they designed and constructed office buildings. And due to this this involvement of foreign aid projects and foreign architects in the building projects, the real modern architecture started in Nepal. And this is the office building for Ministry of Health, and it's designed by famous architect Alai Khan. And another office building, public office building, which is designed by foreign architects, is the office building for Agriculture Development Bank. And foreign architects, they have involved in various projects of health, education and agriculture. And this is the building which was being constructed by the aid of US government. I didn't find any record about this building, but this type of architectural element came in Nepal due to the involvement of foreign architects. And this is another building, another public building designed by Japanese architect. This is a building for Attorney General's office, and it's designed by American project and designed by American architect himself. This is another character of public office building which exists in Nepal. Various foreign architects from various countries, they visited here and they started their own architecture in their own style. This is the building by Singhadarbar Baidekhana, and it is also designed and constructed by foreign aid. In education sector also, foreign architects have worked in many projects, and these are a few buildings in Sanakhing area which are designed by them. This scenario gives a foreign character in the public institutional buildings of Nepal. The trend started that the Nepalese architects also start to work on public office buildings of Nepal. This is the office building for Department of Irrigation in Jawrakhel. And in this building, the character of brick facade and representation of straws, etc., of traditional elements, the architects have tried these elements in this building. And this is another building by Nepali architects, and building is called the, for office building by Raipur Submetropolitan City. Item of the development bank designed by Nepalese architect, Nepal Rashtriya Banija Bank, head office for civil aviation authority of Nepal. Why I saw these buildings? Because till the late 90s, there were very less public buildings being designed by architects. And till then, there were some character in terms of material, in terms of design elements portrayed in the buildings. And later on, the next category of public buildings that exist in Nepal is the neoclassical type of office buildings, because this is a ministry building and there is the bylaws inside the Singapore government says that the certain part of the building should look like neoclassical building and certain part of the area should follow some character, some repetitive character, type designs. And due to this limitation, though this building has been recently designed by architect, had to follow the character of neoclassical character in this in the ministry buildings. And these are the typical designs for other remaining ministry buildings inside the Singhadwara premises. This is the modern building inside the Singhadwara premises designed by Rimal sir. And currently this is the Ministry of General Administration. This is the building designed by GODBC for public office building, and this is the building for Nepal District Court Office. This is a public building for NDC. It is in Bawarmal area, and the character, there is not some proper character. This is another office building being designed by GODBC, and this is another building which is under construction now. And this is another building within the Singhadwara premises. This is our office building. And this is another type design of our typical office buildings which you see here and there in Nepal and Kathmandu. Now the number of public buildings has been increased day by day, and the architects involved in the designing of public buildings also increased. And the characters, there is not some proper character in office buildings. And I'd like to show a few private office buildings in Nepal. This is the office building for Edis Plaza. This is another commercial bank head office building. And this is another office building of private bank in Nepal. And another private bank office building. This is another private bank office building. And this is another office building. And this is another private office building. I show these pictures because there is a variety of trends and elements being used in the public buildings. And we have been doing a few public office buildings, and we have started thinking that our public office buildings should bear some character, and we have tried to impose the contemporary style of architecture in these buildings. And we think a few things before designing, and these are the plan of our generated from the shape of the site. And proper orientation is given to the project for strong visual axis, and we use pure geometrical forms with unity of the elements and forms itself. And we try to integrate volumes, pure volumes in the buildings, and giving asymmetrical balance in the building. And we try to create landmark by giving tower type of effect in the buildings itself. And I think knowingly and unknowingly we are following this League of Visions theory of philosophy. Now I like to show a few projects we have designed till now. This is the office building for Department of Railways. It is in Vishalnagar. This is the building, this is completed. This is another office building which we have designed inside Singhadwara premises. And it is for the office, it is the office building for National Vigilance. This is a completed building. We have tried to use the planes and the combination of mass and void. This is another building which is currently being constructed in Sinamangal area, and it is the building for Civil Aviation Authority of Nepal. And it is used building of 8-story and three basements. And in this building, the shape of the building is created from the shape of the site itself, because the shape of the site is elliptical and one, and we try to introduce the elliptical shape in the plan. This is the design view of the building. Now the building is taking shape and is under construction. And this is another building designed in Bawarmal area for the building for Civil Aviation Authority of Nepal. And in this building, in all of the buildings we have tried to create a tower effect in the building so that it can give some landmark effect in the proximity. This is another building which we have designed for Central Regional Irrigation Directorate at Godavari. And the building design has been completed, and the building is in the process of construction. And this is another building for Nepal Engineering Council. And as for the discussion with the council people, they try to create some extra structurally challenging buildings. So we have tried this building, and design is completed, and let's hope the building will be constructed soon. This is the building for the office building for Department of Railways at Nepal. And it is also, the location of the building is very prime location, and we have designed 3,700 square meter total width of the area building. And the building is building consists of single patient and six story. And this building is in design phase right now. And we are trying to create contemporary design elements in this building as well. And this is the building for the department, for office building for Attorney General at Srinagarwal area. And the context is that the just this site is located just in front of the Rashtriya Vanijya Bank and Agricultural Development Bank. And both those buildings have brick in the elevation. So we are trying to give some essence of brick to mall in the neighborhood and give a tower effect. To give a landmark character to the building. And this is another building for Nepal Air Corporation, and we have submitted this design, final design to the client. The location of the building is in Babar Mall, where the existing office of Nepal Air Corporation is located. We think we are trying contemporary architecture, and we believe that contemporary architecture meets the architects of the present day. And while changing, so are all the recently constructed buildings contemporary? And I think the answer is no. All the buildings that I have shown a few photographs of the buildings being rightly constructed in Kathmandu. And we think the contemporary buildings means those buildings that are designed and built that are different from what was done in the past. And the idea is while practicing contemporary architecture, it should be different from the processes and the ways of thinking that have become standard. We are trying to doing practice architecture, taking these things in mind. And, with the increase in the requirement and the quality of space needed, the scale of the office buildings is increased to the extent which is not justified by the purely traditional architecture style. So the modern and contemporary architecture solution has no alternate. Contemporary modern architecture in office buildings gives right solution to the real problem due to the necessity of the quality of space, scale of the project. So we are doing these public office buildings in contemporary way. Thank you.